Okay, hit it. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Miku and I'm a Japanese teacher who teaches you the real, authentic and practical Japanese that we actually use here in Japan. So today we are gonna be learning te form. If you know how to conjugate te form, you're gonna be able to say things like etc. So te form is really important and it's gonna expand your Japanese. Alright, let's start. So there are three groups of verbs in Japanese. Let's start with group 2. So group 2 always ends with ru with I or E ending syllables before, like to watch, miru, or to sleep, neru. And whenever we conjugate group 2 verbs, this ru disappears and you add te. So for example, to eat, 食べる, you take out this ru and put te. So it will be 食べて. Or for example, to be, to exist, いる, you take out this ru and add te. So it will be いて. How about to wake up? To wake up, 起きる. What's the te form of 起きる? It's 起きて. And this te form is used to give an instruction like do this. So if you say 起きて means wake up. So how about to look? How do you say look? You can say 見て見て. And how about teach me? To teach in Japanese is 教える. So how do you say teach me? It's 教えて. So you just take the ru out and add te. 教えて. And if you wanna be polite, you can just add ください. So it will be 教えてください. Please teach me. 教えてください. Alright, let's move into group 3. So there are only two verbs in group 3. To do, する, and to come, 来る. And in order to make te form, you just change する into し and add te. So it will be して. And you change 来る into き and add te. So it will be 来て. For example, come here will be こっち来て. And to study, for example, 勉強する. How do you say study? It's 勉強して. Okay, it was easy peasy, right? Let's move into group 1. I have to say that group 1 is a little bit tricky, but later I will teach a song that helps you remember the conjugation, so please don't worry. So the verb that ends with う, つ, る, change into て. So small つ and て. For example, to buy is 買う. And the te form of 買う is 買って. How about 待つ, to wait. How do you say wait? It's 待って. If you wanna say wait a second, you can say ちょっと待って. How about 取る, to take. The te form is 取って. So if you want to ask your friends please take picture, you can say 写真撮って. Okay, next one. So the verb that ends with む, ぶ, ぬ, they change into んで. For example, to drink, 飲む. The te form would be 飲んで. How about to play and to hang out with friends. 遊ぶ 遊ぶ you be 遊んで 遊んで and the only verb that ends with ぬ ぬ is actually to die. 死ぬ 死ぬ so the te form would be 死んで 死んで never say that to anyone, okay? So like die, you're not gonna say that. But te form of 死ぬ is 死んで 死んで. Alright, next one. The verb that ends with く く they change into いて いて. For example, to listen 聞く 聞く would be 聞いて 聞いて. And how about to write? To write 書く 書く it would be 書いて 書いて. But there's just one exception. The verb to go is 行く 行く. So it ends with く く, right? If we follow the rule that we learned before, it's 行いて 行いて. But it's 行って 行って. Just one exception. Okay, the next one is the verb that ends with ぐ ぐ. It changes into いで いで. For example, to swim 泳ぐ 泳ぐ you be 泳いで 泳いで. You can remember like く doesn't have 10-10, so it will be いて いて. But ぐ has 10-10, so this 10-10 needs to transfer to で で. So that's why it's いで いで. Alright, last one. So the verb that ends with す す they change into して して. For example, to speak or to talk 話す 話す. The te form would be 話して 話して. Okay, let's make it easier. I'm gonna sing a song for you. And group 2 is easy, but this is a song to remember group 1 and group 3. I'm sure you know this song, Country Road. Okay, let's just listen first. Okay, hit it!
して寿司て移って潜んで食いて食いて行く行ってくる来て寿司て寿司て.
Admit that I'm not a good singer, but I just hope it helped you a little bit. Okay, did you understand? Let's go test it. Okay, challenge time. So this is how it works. I will say dictionary form and give you 3 seconds, and I want you to say te form. If you think 3 seconds is really not enough, you can pause this video and think well and start the video again. Okay, let's go. Number 1. 起きる 起きる to wake up, and it's in group 2. It's 起きて 起きて. Number 2. 言う 言う to say, and it's in group 1. It's 言って 言って. Okay, number 3. 飛ぶ 飛ぶ to fly, and it's in group 1. It's 飛んで 던데. Okay. Number 4. 掃除する. It means to clean and it's in group 3. It's 掃除して. Okay, number 5. 立つ. To stand up and it's in group 1. It's 立って. Okay, number 6. なる. To become. It's なって. Okay, number 7. 働く. To work. It's 働いて. Right? Number 8. 脱ぐ. 脱ぐ. To take off. Take off clothes. It's 脱いで. 脱いで. Okay. Number 9. 貸す. 貸す. To lend something to someone. 貸す. 貸す. It's 貸して. 貸して. Okay. Number 10. 会う. 会う. To meet up with someone or to see someone. It's 会って. 会って. Okay, お疲れ様でした. So if you like this video, please hit the like button because it helps me so much to grow this channel. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do because I'm going to upload more videos like this. Okay, so see you guys in the next video. またね! Okay, homework time! 宿題! If you can write a Japanese sentence about the video, that would get you 10 mic points and hit the like button for 5 points. And subscribing to this channel get you 15 points! And what do points make? Yay! Does it actually give me prizes? Yes, my appreciation. But I got 100 make points. Just one shot. It's just my appreciation. I shouldn't mention the prizes. Honestly, I like to make this channel really helpful for you. So let me know what kind of things you like to learn about. 例えば, 歴史, 文化,
食べ物,
アニメ,
酒!
I can't wait to go more adventures and learn new things. When you learn, I learn. It's win-win. So keep studying hard, 皆さん. I believe in you. 頑張って! Bye-bye!